All right. Welcome to Lambert Acres Brewery. This is Lambert Acres, a.k.a. my house, and I brew beer. So, part of that is a beer blog, which is what we're going to be doing today. We are going to be trying the Samuel Adams Maple Red, rich and complex with maple sweetness, brewed and bottled by the Boston Beer Company. 6.2 alcohol by volume, 18 IBUs. So there's the label. I've tried a few other maple beers. I do like them. So I have high hopes for this one. Start off with the color. It's a dark, it is definitely a red. So, see that? It is so dark. You can't even see the bubbles going up. That's how dark it is. It's not like a brown or a black. This is what you call a red. But it's really dark. It has a different smell to it. Kind of sweet, honey. Kind of like toasty. It's like toasty and honey-ish is the odor I would give it. Oh, it's thick. It's got a strong You can taste the maple syrup in it now. Yeah, you can taste the maple syrup. In the first drink, I couldn't taste it. But the second drink, I was like, there it is. And the first drink, I would say it was like a strong, almost roasted taste. A strong roasted. And in the second drink, you could taste the maple syrup right away. We'll try it. Oh yeah, you can taste the... That was all maple syrup, that drink was. That's pretty good. I mean, I drank a few of those. That's really good. So, Samuel Adams Maple Red. I don't know if they come out with this every year. It's 2017. This is the first time I've actually seen it. Really neat. It's the fall right now. It's October. So it's a really cool beer to have in October. Almost have, when you walk into a woods, that smell. And then, if you were to take a handful of leaves, not the dry ones, but the ones that just fell, and chew on it, that with maple syrup, and you got that beer. That's what it tastes like. But it's not bad. It's not a horrible taste. It's not too hoppy. A lot of beers are just people throw in I'm a craft beer maker. I'm gonna make everything taste like grass. No, this tastes good. I would drink that again a lot. So. Out of 100, 100 being the best beer I've ever had, 1 being the worst beer I've ever had, I would give this an 85. And that's high for me. If you watch my other videos, you'll see that. Yeah, this is a good, solid beer. It almost has not a Guinness taste, but kind of a Guinness taste, like an Irish Red or something like that. If you've ever had the... those, you know I'm talking about. That German style or the European style beer. Go give this a try. You will not be let down. So, this channel. Basically, I do beer vlogs. I brew beer here at my house. The goal is to make enough money with YouTube and brewing that I can quit my job and just brew full time. So, share this video, and the main thing is I want to kind of get out, like, go try another beer. Try something you've never had before. I would have never, like, 10 years ago or 5 years ago or even last year, went to the store and sought after a beer called Maple Red. So go try something you've never tried before, just because I do beer vlogs. That's what I do. So I tried it for that. So try something you never had before. You're gonna enjoy this one if you try this one. Leave a comment, tell me try something, tell me to make something, tell me what I need to do better. But all right, have a good one.